I hate getting older. I hate it. I really don't. Getting older means you're gonna start losing things that were important to you when you were younger. And you have to learn that fact when the time comes. And when it finally does, you start to remember about how many good times you had with them. Things that you never realized were actually important to you. You'll realize how much you really loved that person when they're finally gone. I've lost two people from my childhood in the past 2 years. And I just lost another one last night. It hits me hard, you know? Having to remember all the good times you had with them when they're finally not in your life anymore. You think that they're getting better, but then they leave. You'll never see it coming. You'll never tell. You'll see that they're suffering. But you'll never know when they're going to finally leave you and everyone else that they cared about. You'll never understand why. You'll never know until it's too late. You'll never get the chance to say, I love you again. You'll never get to be in their arms again. There will be a day that we see each other again. But for now, grief is where we stand. You really need to show the people you care about how much you love them. Because you'll never know when it'll be the last time you get to do so. Goodbye.